Hello, Ace. This is RetroTK2, and today you'll learn about some of the basic unary operators. As ever, Ace, I'd advise you to download the channel files that accompany this video. The card should be on your screen now. Also, if you haven't already, you should check out the basic data types video. Again, the card should be on your screen now. So let's get started. Open up Unity and create a basic C# script. As always, Ace, make sure the script has a different name than any other class in your project. So what is a unary operation? According to Wikipedia, in mathematics, a unary operation is an operation with only one operand, i.e. a single input. Common notations are prefix notation, e.g. plus, minus, and not. According to MSDN, there appear to be 7 different unary operators in C#, but we're only concerned with the first 3 here, Ace. We'll discuss the other 4 in future videos. You may have already used the basic unary operators of plus and minus, Ace. They should work exactly as you'd expect, and placing a plus unary operator in front of a positive numeric literal should keep it positive, and we'll log it out as standard. If we save our script and head back into Unity, drag the tutorial script onto our main camera and run our game, you'll see that the literals are logged as standard. The big difference comes into play whenever we place negative unary operators in front of our numeric literals. Doing so will make the numeric value negative and we'll log them out with a minus sign in front. So if I save the script and head back into Unity, Ace, and rerun our game, you'll see that our literals are logged as negative numbers. Fairly basic at this stage, Ace. Our unary operators can also be strung together. If you remember from or are still attending basic math class, 2 plus signs equals a plus sign, a plus and a minus equals a minus sign, a minus and a plus equals a minus sign, and 2 minus signs equals a plus sign. It's always confused me, Ace. Aren't we always taught that 2 wrongs don't make a right? Anyway, heading back to our code. If we prefix our literal with plus plus or minus minus, we get an error. This is because plus plus and minus minus are used differently in C#. As usual, Ace, this is out of the scope of this video, and we'll go over these unary operators a little later in the series. On the other hand, putting a plus minus or a minus plus in front of our numeric literals will give us the expected behavior. Saving our script and rerunning our game now will give us the desired negative result. Now that we've exhausted the plus and minus unary operators, let's move on to the not unary operator. According to MSDN, the logical negation operator, not, is a unary operator that negates its operand. It is defined for a bool and returns true if and only if its operand is false. So if we head back into Visual Studio and prefix a couple of these bool literals with a not operator, save our script and head back into Unity, and rerun our game, you'll see that it will negate their values. True has become false, and false has become true. Once again, this will be very useful for us when we move on to conditional operations, Ace. You've now been exposed to the basic unary operators. And that's it. Rate, comment, and subscribe, Ace. Thank you so much for 250 plus subs. You can email me at retrotk2@gmail.com with any problems. Thank you for watching, Ace, and I'll see you in the next video.